This should be where Albion is keeping the blackmail material on our evidence-planting friend. Access the blackmail material Albion has on our friend from this server. Security's onto you. They're sending some goons your way.
That's not going to happen to me, right? Right?
The bug. Objective voice of objection for a most objectionable world. Hello.
Enough of this.
can access the blackmail material Albion has on our friend from this server. Security's onto you. They're sending some goons your way. Safety. Friend's just been taken into Albion custody. So long as you don't cock up that badly, you'll be my favourite operative today.
What an idiot. Come on, let's finish the job then.
Ooh, that is some juicy blackmail. Crystal clear CCTV footage of a betting shop robbery. And there's our target holding the gun. Well, it's all wiped now. Albion will have to find someone else to plant their false evidence.
Nice bags. Let's hit him with the good news.
DedSec here. We got rid of all the evidence Albion had on you. You're free and clear.
You seen it then? Look. It is not normally my way to rob shopkeepers, but I was in dire situation. I owe you.
I know this can sound crazy, you know, but I think you fit with that.
Welcome to DedSec. Bigger, stronger, badder than ever.
I'd like to have seen this.
Don't like this one bit.
Shooter, let's lock down that vehicle.
There's been a breach. Search for the intruder.
Putting Mary Kelly on the back burner while she continues to destroy lives with those microchips, but for now, we've no choice.
Then perhaps it's time to have a closer look at the elephant in the room. Nigel Cass, billionaire warmonger and current CEO of our local hall.
But
I get that. But we're talking about donning a man in charge of the bloody PMC. That's got the whole of London in terror. What do you want us for? Sneaky.
I'm gonna work with us. Come safe out.
I swear I did not see a thing. Please calm down. I am not going to hurt you. I am an ally.
You're not with Albion? Oh, thank God. You had me worried.
Easy now. We're here to help.
I was walking down the street when I saw some people from Albion doing something. The testers just have no. I'm at first of my.
All right. Leave it with us.
The Bug. Objective voice of objection for a most objectionable world. Hello, Bugsters. Welcome to The Bug, the comedy show that holds up the Medusa of satire to the already immovable concrete face of modern Britain. I'm Andy, I bench 480, and I can crack it in half just by looking at it. Can I? Well, what is reality anymore, anyway? Alice, what do you bench?
I bench body weights.
Right.
Well, not my body weight.
Okay.
Body weight of a baby.
Yeah, I mean, you don't need to give that kind of detail.
It's very impressive. Work. People look at me and go, where did you get that baby?
Yeah. You are listening to The Bug.
In this week's Truth News, according to an official poll, 98% of Londoners are very happy with CTOS. And I am not sure that I agree with this, Andy. I don't think 98% of Londoners have ever, in the history of London, ever agreed on anything. You could not get 98% of Londoners to agree that oxygen was better than breathing a fog of raw liquid feces. And they expect us to believe that everyone agrees CTOS is better than not choking on shit mist.
Maybe they just meant 98% of one specific Londoner before it shares in bloom, before its tentacles grew into every crevice of the country. I mean, this is not just any old poll, we should say that. This is not...
The security footage should still be on site.
All right, I'll get that data.
Located the CTOS hub.
Ugh.
I say again, all units, we have reports of a hostile in your area. Over.
Message received. Moving in. Over.
Fuck. It's just me.
Done.
Footage uploading now. Do you see the target?
Yeah, there he is. Clearly identifiable, too. If Albion saw this footage, he'd be pretty fucked.
Shit.
However, Albion's crime was also clearly recorded, which means crowd on them. Wipe the backup file from the central CTOS servers to protect the witness's identity.
Give me those coordinates.
Oh, I've lost the target.
Kind of detail. Just
very impressive. People look at me.
You're to the bar.
In this week's Truth News,
auto drive now
official available. Poll, 98% of Londoners are very happy. And I am not sure that I agree with this. Of Londoners have ever, London ever agreed on anything. You could not get 98% of Londoners to agree that oxygen was better than breathing a fog of raw liquid submit.
Of one specific Londoner who bought shares in Green before his tentacles grew into every crevice of the country. I mean, this is not just any old poll, we should say that. This is not any poll. This is an official poll. Right in the very heart of government, not a knockoff fake poll.
What's going on? Made up lies. There we go. That's it. I don't think it's going to be official polls. They do this. I mean, they could publish an official poll saying that over 99.9% of children like ice cream, and I would instantly assume that all children now hate all ice cream and would prefer to eat a bucket of gravel mixed with dead badger.
I trust these polls as much as I trust someone recommending a movie that they watch during a breakup. Your judgment is impaired, Sally. I'll make my own decision.
I trust those polls as much as I would trust Mary Kelly if she came up to me and said, "Congratulations, Andy, you've just won a free holiday to the south of France in the back of this windowless van."
I think official polls are like the unsolicited dick pics that the government provides us. I didn't ask for it, I don't believe it, it's on an angle, you've artificially inflated it ahead of time and it's not to reality. Absolute rubbish, Andy. I read one the other day that said the plumbing in London was good, and it absolutely is not.
As a mouse!
I mean,
or a
what
statue! Oh, whatever!
The Bug. Objective voice of objection for a most objectionable world. Hello, Bugsters. Welcome to
guess.
The Bug, the comedy show that holds up the Medusa of satire to the already immovably concrete face of modern Britain. I'm Andy, I bench 480, and I can crack a tree in half just by looking at it. Can I? Well, what is reality anymore, anyway? Alice, what do you bench?
I bench body weights.
Right.
Well, not my body weight.
Okay.
Body weight of a baby.
Yeah, I mean, you don't need to give that kind of detail. Just
it's very impressive.
Weight.
People look at me and go...
Hello, Bugsters. Welcome to The Bug, the comedy show that holds up the Medusa of satire to the already immovably concrete face of modern Britain. I'm Andy, I bench 480, and I can crack a tree in half just by looking at it. Can I? Well, what is reality anymore, anyway? Alice, what do you bench?
I bench...
Right.
Well, not my body weight.
Okay.
Body weight of a baby.
Yeah, I mean, you don't need to give that kind of detail. Just
it's very impressive.
Weight.
People look at me and go, where did you get that baby?
Yeah. You are listening to The Bug.
In this week's Truth News, according to an official poll, 98% of Londoners are very happy with CTOS, and I am not sure...
There's a shitload of security goons around here, and even more around the server room.
I don't like the sound of that.
We're probably not the only ones after this evidence. You'll have...
Yeah.
Your comrade is now taking an Albion-mandated timeout. You're up.
Fuck those bastards. Okay, I'm ready.
There's the terminal. We can do the intrusion there. This will trigger a heavy security response. The evidence from the server and scrubbed a local copy. Know where they'll identify him now. Now get out of there so we can tell him the good news.
Possible suspect or suspects reported.
Received. Let's keep this by the book. Over. No sign of the target yet.
We're on their tail. Over.
This is DedSec. It's secure. You are safe. Bonus, we have evidence of Albion abuse.
For real? I thought I was dead this time. Thank you. I definitely owe you one.
You seem tough, like a fighter. We like this in Dedze. You want to join?
Just what I was hoping to hear, I mean.
During a breakup. Your judgment was impaired.
Sorry. I'll be fine.
I thought that...
Yes, we're getting bigger and bigger. Welcome to Dedze.
Thanks. I'm ready to bring real justice where it's needed.
Fantastic.
Your somewhat reckless teammate has got themselves thrown in the old clink, I'm afraid. Difficult to resist oppression from behind bars. It will be a while before...
Definitely come in handy.
The Bug. Objective voice of objection for a most objectionable world. Hello, Bugsters. Welcome to The Bug, the comedy show that holds up the Medusa of satire to the already immovably concrete face of modern Britain. I'm Andy, I bench 480, and I can crack a tree in half just by looking at it. Can I? Well, what is reality? Alice, what do you bench?
I bench body weights.
Right.
Well, not my body weight. Okay. Body weight of a baby.
Yeah, I mean, you don't need to give that kind of detail.
It's very impressive. Weight. People look at me and go, where did you get that baby?
Yeah. You are listening to The Bug.
In this week's Truth News, according to an official poll, 98% of Londoners are very happy with CTOS. And I am not sure that I agree with this, Andy. I don't think 98% of Londoners have ever, in the history of London, ever agreed on anything. You could not get 98% of Londoners to agree that oxygen was better than breathing a fog of raw liquid feces. And they expect us to believe that everyone agrees CTOS is better than not choking on shit mist.
Well, maybe they just spent 98% of one specific Londoner who bought bread in England before it came to the screen to every credit in the country. I mean, it's just not just any old poll that show that. It's not any common. This is
our prospect's frail human body has failed them. They've been hot for a...
You called the right man. The job done.
I guess.
Your somewhat reckless teammate has got themselves thrown in the old clink, I'm afraid. Difficult to resist oppression from behind bars. It will be a while before the top.
What do you bench?
I bench body weights.
Right.
Not my body weight. Okay. Body weight for baby.
Yeah, I mean, you don't need to give that kind of detail.
It's very impressive. People look at me and go, where did you get that baby?
Yeah. You're listening to The Bar.
In this week's Truth News, according to an official poll, 98% of Londoners are very happy with CTOS. And I am not sure that I agree with this, Andy. I don't think 98% of Londoners have ever in the history of London ever agreed on anything. You could not get 98% of Londoners to agree that oxygen was better than breathing a frog of raw liquid feces.
And they expect us to believe that everyone agrees CTOS is better than not.
I'm with you!
Where did they go? Shit!
What the fuck?
My problem.
Negative. No sign of suspect. Over. Engage. Over and out.
Are you Albion? If not, then fuck off.
Objective voice of objection for a most objectionable world. Hello, Bugsters. Welcome to The Bug, the comedy show that holds up the Medusa of satire to the already immovably concrete face of modern Britain. I'm Andy, I'm bench 480, and I can crack a tree in half just by looking at it. Can I? Not sure it's reality anymore. Anyway. Alice, what do you bench?
I bench body weight.
Right.
Well, not my body weight.
Okay.
Body weight is a baby.
The Bug. Objective voice of objection for a most objectionable world. Hello, Bugsters. Welcome to The Bug, the comedy show that holds up the Medusa of satire to the already immovably concrete face of modern Britain. I'm Andy, I bench 480, and I can crack a tree in half just by looking at it. Can I? Well, what is reality anymore? Alice, what do you bench?
I bench body weights.
Right.
Well, not my body weight. Okay. Body weight of a baby.
Yeah, I mean, you don't need to give that kind of detail. Just
it's very impressive.
Weight.
People look at me and go, where did you get that baby?
Yeah. You are listening to The Bug.
In this week's Truth News, according to an official poll, I'm very happy with CTOS. I am not sure that I agree with this, Abby. I don't think 98% of Londoners have ever in the history of London ever agreed anything. You could not do better than breathing a fog of raw liquid. And they expect us to believe that everyone agrees CTOS is better than not choking on shit mist.
Maybe they just meant 98% of one specific Londoner.
Who bought shares? Long before its tentacles grew into every crevice of the country.
Assholes.
Hey.
A police constable, they hate Albion almost as much as we do.
I'd rather not do any more time behind bars.
I'm glad you made it out in one piece. Ready to get back in the field?
Those are the two Albion creeps our prospect is looking into. Should see what sort of filthy data you can scrape off their optics. Bring bleach. All right, we could use your abilities now.
Excellent.
Those are the two Albion creeps our prospect is looking into. You should see what sort of filthy data you can scrape up. Their optics. Bleach.
Stop the hate! Stop the fear! Immigrants are welcome here!
Okay.
Data incoming.
I'm analyzing it now. It'll take some time, so you can go scan the other officer now if you want. These two have a rather ghastly hobby. Seems they grab undocumented Londoners from off the street, torture them for a few days, then ship them out of the country. I doubt that's improving the city's tourism revenue.
All that information came from their optic logs.
Well, between their body cams and their message history, they've left quite the paper trail, almost as if they're not worried about being caught. Shall I send the details to our friend?
Yes. Arrange a meeting.
In an Albion holding cell. Have London rents really gotten that bad?
I can take over. Let's get a move on.
Objective voice of objection for a most objectionable word. Hello, Bugsters. Welcome to The Bug, the comedy show that holds up the Medusa of satire to the already immovably concrete face of modern Britain. I'm Andy, I bench 480, and I can crack a tree in half just by looking at it. Can I? Well, what is reality anymore, anyway? Alex, what are you benching?
I bench body weight.
Right.
Not my body weight.
Okay.
Body weight of a baby.
Yeah, I mean, you don't need to give that kind of detail. Just
it's very impressive.
Weight.
People look at me and go, where did you get that baby?
Yeah. You are listening to The Bug.
In this week's Truth News, according to an official poll, 98% of Londoners are very happy with CTOS.
And I am not sure that I agree with this, Andy. I don't think 98% of Londoners have ever in the history of London.
Pursuit and coming back.
Stay fucking still, I'm searching.
That's weak.
We did a lockdown right now.
Now, where did you go off to?
initiate search.
Or Dedzek. All right. Pleased to meet you. Thanks for getting me these logs. I knew Albion were fucks, but this is egregious fuckery. People need to know about this.
I found the facility where our prospect's friend is being held.
Drop the location on... map.
Never seen something...
Listen to me. Good.